This is the DO-31, a new prototype aircraft capable of vertical takeoff and landing. The world's first of transport size. Six Rolls-Royce engines give it lifting thrust, while two Bristol Pegasus engines power its horizontal flight. Dubbed the Big Rig, it can go straight up from the ground, independent of conventional airport runways, like these at Oberpfaffenhofen. Where else? During the first test flight, the craft also demonstrates hovering turns, a boon to jet-jammed airports. Look, Ma, no runway space.